from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
Stephanie McMahon is here, and she's headed to the ring. Oh, wow. She looks great.
Such a charismatic diva.
Well, even though the title's not on the line in this one, you know she wants to get the win and build some momentum.
Stephanie is stringing together some high-impact offense here.
Stephanie is fighting like a diva possessed. You can't help but be impressed by what this McMahon can do in there.
Jerry the King Lawler welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. They hit the double team. She misses with a wild strike.
Whoa, what a drop kick.
A swift kick.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top.
Look out!
Oh, no. That did it. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? AJ controlling the head.
Oh, took that all on the spine.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Uh-oh, don't do anything stupid.
It's all right, King. They're just talking.
Oh, just talking, huh?
Well, the ref cleared out the ring area, but with his back to the match the way it is, I'm not sure any officiating can be done. Right now, this match is essentially unsupervised.
Whoa, nice move there by Brie Bella.
And there's the elbow.
Stephanie's being taken apart here. Steph's in trouble.
Watch out here, ladies and gentlemen. Stephanie McMahon looks to be in trouble. She's got to find a way to regain her momentum. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
Did you see the force behind that?
Hook in the way.
Two.
Francis McMahon was very close to getting put away there, Cole.
Stephanie McMahon is really, really hurt. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler. The WWE Universe letting her hear it. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
Teams gave us everything they had in the WWE.